It was a little bit of history that they overlooked. It was about 100,000 million BC, and the dinosaurs were rocking with the boy and me. Well, the rules were up, because I'm old as fuck. Nobody can stop them, because they were there first. Stegosaurus enter with Tyrannosaurus Rex. Triceratops was angry, because he thought that he was next. Things were getting tired, so instead of the brother, he said, if you want to fight, you have to bother. Lord, I must have went in front of the tackle, but he was tapping on the floor like a pterodactyl. Dinosaur rock, dinosaur roll. I'm a cold-blooded list that ain't got no soul. Moving around, slamming your feet, rocking to the rhythm of a prehistoric beat. Themselves to extinction. Dinosaur rock, dinosaur roll. Cold-blooded lizard ain't got no soul. Moving around, stomping your feet, rocking to the rhythm of a prehistoric beat. 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 Now rocking to the rhythm of a prehistoric beat.
All right, what's up, skaters? Memory Master Sheet to DJ Silverside. Sorry for the little hiccup at the start of the stream. My router clearly has a problem, because even though I got a new Ethernet cable, right, like, this thing is still giving me trouble. And it is very clearly not anything on the side of my computer, because, like, once I rebooted the thing just now, once I just rebooted the router, everything was totally fine. Like, I've not had any drop frames in the couple minutes since I've started this. So it's like, something's definitely weird with my router that, like, after being up for a certain amount of time, it just stops freaking working right. So I don't know. Maybe I'll try, like, just turning the thing off entirely, just unplug my router at night or something, so that during the day it, like, resets itself. I don't know. It definitely seems to be an issue, though. So, that, it could just be that I have a defective router and need another new one. It's not an explanation that I like, though. Anyway, we're doing Knockout today. I haven't actually looked at Knockout yet. I don't know what the heck it is. In this destructive derby, only the strong survive. 3 lives each, and last car standing wins. Dodge into your opponents to send them flying. Backward dodge to reflect damage back. Grab with L2, dodge to throw. Wait, L2 while dodging to grab. What? Okay. Is this going to be interesting? How many cars are there in one game of this, then? Because I get the impression it's not a one-on-one thing. Give it a try. Give it a go. What? Just uploading here. I can tell that this is inspired by, oh god, a triangle. Oh, a target lock. Oh man, okay. So there's no ball cam because there's no ball. Alright, what do I want to do? Okay, I recover boost. It's good. Light it. Well, it worked. What's the four? Oh, I have... Wait. Okay, I have multiple flips per jump in this. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, all right. I have to press square to unstun my... Oh, God, I can't aerial... I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing there. All right, so I died. Someone got an assist on me. There are assists in this game. In this mode. Okay, I can change target without having to unlock. It's good. All right. That's good. Oh no. So wait. Okay. All right, there we go. I'm up. What about the other guy? He's definitely here with me. Get out of here. Just get the fuck out of here. He's coming. Yep, save myself. Lag is definitely a factor here, and also, look at me go. This is killing myself here, trying to figure out how the controls for this work. Okay. Okay, here we go. This target now. So it's weird that the flip is very much not the same. Oh my god. The holds! So I think it's mash square to not freaking die. There we go, I'm good. No, it's tap, it's mash, I gotta mash. Oh, I am way out of here. Gotta take it. Nice and slow, and I'm freaking dead. There's no chance for me. I'm just out of here. Goodbye. Safe zone. What? Safe zone shrinking? Didn't know that was even a thing. Oh, there's like a ring around the whole outer side. God, he just spiked a dude to the ground. Nuts. Okay. So holds can be pretty good then. How do I... There we go. Just gonna watch people for a little bit and check out what the hell. Okay, so you can drive on the wall of this thing. It's good to know. I was a little worried that it would just throw you off, like you'd slip off or something. Oh. Yes, the hard part here is not just flinging yourself off the side. Also, that was a big hit. Oh, he's. Is he okay? Yeah, he's okay. He managed not to get out of the safe zone. I like that it also shows, like, if he's doing target lock or anything, too. Just like with the ball cam thing and replays. Oh, he tried to spike him. He broke out too soon. Uh-oh. He might have screwed himself. Wait, ah, he's got it. He got it. In a way, this kind of reminds me of Smash Brothers, because it's all falling that causes you to lose. I assume that if you smack someone into one of those spiked pillars, too, they blow up. Yeah, all right, you really got to have your mashing hand ready for this, huh? Ooh, there goes another. All right, the person I'm watching right now seems to be fairly decent at this. He's gotten 4 knockouts. What about the others? 4, 3, 4. Oh, there's only 3 people now. We witnessed a murder. Oh, he's gonna capitalize on that. Grab him. Fling him down. Oh my god. One more to go. Right? No. Oh, these guys have all their lives. There's only 2 lives gone between 3 of these people. All right, so getting used to holds is probably going to be the big thing for me. Oh, that person might be on. No, he saved it. I keep forgetting you have like four flips in this. Makes it not all that difficult to survive. Yeah, seems like the way to success is just to set yourself up for hitting a wall. Sudden KO? What exactly does sudden KO mean? Oh, everything is a hard hit. Okay. Yep, there he goes. What else happens in sudden KO to kind of force the matter? Like, between these three people, there's five lives. Oh, there you go, just fling him. It's gonna be a heavy hit. Yeah, it seems like just survive until sudden KO and then just go ham. So, learning to survive. It's gonna be the first struggle for me. Oh, okay, no, he's got it. He's got it. He's still got another flip too. Get two air jumps and four flips. Burr. Ouch. That might be. Yeah, he's gone. All right, good deflection. Uh oh. Throw him. Just throw him. All right, so I understand the basic strategy of this game mode now. He's got him locked on. He knows he's there. It's just, how do I, actually get good at doing it myself? Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Whoa! He turned it around. Oh, my God. What's up, Bia? Nya to you. Checking out Knockout. I lost pretty quickly in this one. I think I came in like fifth or something at best. Yeah, here we go. And yeah, I'm still just getting used to this mode. That was my first game in Knockout. Super Smash Bros. I said the same thing. It's very much that. Okay, I'm not going to target the guys that were already in the previous match, because I'm pretty sure they're going to wreck my ass. I'm just aiming for first place. Oh, wow. He was actually defending, too. I just, like, caught him at the tail end of that. Oh. Okay, what happened there? Goodbye! I'm sure he'll be fine. I'm sure he'll be fine. Yeah, just aiming for the, God, I was not ready to button mash today. Okay, so I can hit supersonic in the air. That's good. That's gonna help a lot. Okay, goodbye. Not dealing with this. Okay, so maybe I do have to actually target Dr. Bean, since he's going to be a problem if I don't. Okay, alright. Trying to figure out how to hold. Because clearly I need... So I think it said L2 to hold while dodging, right? So... trying to figure out that particular input because it's clearly important. There we go. Okay. Okay, no, I got grabbed. How am I getting grabbed? What is happening? It's L2, right? Is what it said? L2 while dodging? Is this like, do I have to... Okay. Oh, I see. I have to press L2 before I begin to dodge in order to make it happen. That's what my mistake was. I was dodging first and then pressing L2 during it. Yeah, he's trying. He's trying for me here. Just go. I have no idea what's going on. I might have screwed myself because I do not know things. Okay, there we go. This would probably be way easier, honestly, if I had ever done, like, custom game modes or something before. Don't you fucking dare. No. Okay, here we go. There we go. I'm good. I'm good. Get down for some more boost. Okay, safe zone shrinking. Okay, so I got a decent grab earlier. That wall is friggin' terrifying. No! Okay, wow. I almost got wrecked there. Okay, no one sees me. No one sees me. Dr. Beans is fucking angling for me. No, get your face out of here! God damn it. Dr. Beans hates my beans. Alright, so now I'm gonna get freaking targeted. Because I've got one life left. Motherfuck! Okay. Alright. Safe. Don't like this person just going off on their own. I get grabbed. How'd I get stunned? I don't understand a damn thing. Oh, get the fuck out of here. I saw that shit. You get out of here. Okay, dodging does nothing. Dodging does nothing to stop grabs. Alright, I'm freaking dead. I'm not just gonna spectate the rest of this again. Let's get a new match in. Yeah, seriously, that person knows how to spike people. I cannot even get a single kill. I mean, I guess this game mode's been out for, like, at least a few days, right? So, presumably people have had the time to get used to it. Just gonna try a new lobby, because I'm pretty sure that, a couple people who were at the top there are gonna be a major problem. Fling this person out of here. I don't have the time to think about, like, actual grab techniques or nothing. There we go. Got a kill. Okay. All right. I got my first knockout. Oh, shit! Fucking me! All right. Everything's fine. You heard no awkward shrieks whatsoever. Just getting him out of here. Yeah, grabbing is definitely the thing because you can't deflect grabs. Wait. Oh, I got him. Yeah, this spike board over here is clearly, like, the worst thing ever invented. See, they have no idea what I'm doing if I have no idea what I'm doing. That's a real strat here. That's what's actually going on. I am at 2 boost. I'm fucked. I should have actually tried to jump to save myself. Okay, here we go. I actually almost got back on. I just didn't do it right. Oh god. Okay, all right, I'm good. I'm good. What am I doing? Okay, here we go. Here we go. I'm ready. I'm good. Apparently, if you're too far away, it just untargets people. Goodbye. He's gonna live, though. He's definitely gonna live that. Okay, that person's gone. Oh, man, they're having a regular fight over here. Oh, I tried a little too hard there. I should have dodged to the wall. I wasn't thinking. I was just like, oh, I'm out of boost. I'm fucked. I keep forgetting you have 4 freaking dodges. It's so hard to get used to. I know. I'm on my last leg too. I'm in 4th, apparently. Oh, that person's a goner. Shit! I did it too early. No, stop it. No, 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 no. Okay, so you can stay out of the zone for a little bit. Okay, all right, I'm safe. This is so fucking terrifying to be real. Oh. I have no idea if I saved someone or not just now. Oh, I might be in the wall. Oh, it's right there. Watching someone just whiz past me. Oh, God. All right. All right. I am literally just trying to stay alive right now. No, I backflipped. Come on. Let me have it. I spiked him. I did not think that I would be able to do that, but I freaking did it. I figured it out. I'm in the wall. All right. I got a good kill, though. I figured out the spike. He just backflipped, and he get it. Oh, my God. Someone here still got 3 lives. He's just hanging out. Not really anything to do after you're out. So I think I'm just gonna go find a new match every time I do. There doesn't seem to be like a leaving penalty, because it says leave match instead of abandoned match. So presumably, like, if you've lost all your lives, it's fine. Reinstalled it? Nice. You gonna give Knockout a go? This is another new map. Okay. There's at least 3 maps, definitely, in this. This means more random holes to get used to. And people are already just, like, getting knocked the hell out. Oh, don't you dare it! Oh, that hole is just dead. Nothing but. Okay. Is this gonna be terrible? Is this just gonna be awful? Heavy attack, I was backflipping. Where am I? What am I doing? Okay, alright, there we go, there we go. No, okay, let me, okay. Woo! Alright. I'm alive. That's what matters. Freaking alive. Oh. Okay, I lost my shit. Don't do it! I can't even boost out of that. Oh my god. This sucks. Like, in a good way. Oh. Didn't mean to fling him like that. Please land me on the thing. Game? You fucker! I fell straight down. Oh man, this is so different. I'm gonna have a hard time ever winning this. It uses none of what I am used to in Rocket League. Black, white, and gray. Same, just different shades. So one of these challenges here is to win. So that's my objective. If you believe in me, thank you. Yeah, I need that. I believe in me too. It's just gonna take a while. What the heck does the katakana up here say? It looks like total nonsense to me. Yeah, it looks like nonsense. Okay, so now we're on the second map again. So yeah, let's just go straight across the way. I'll give some time for him to get rid of the invulnerability. And this is so much simpler when I thought that it was just like fling yourself as hard as possible into your enemies. Oh, I saved him. If you stream snipe me, you better destroy my ass. I'm not here for handouts. Okay, alright. Alright, not dead. I will be. But currently I am not. So many dead people there. Oh, okay, I flipped a little too early on that one. Pretty good though, overall. Oh, I think I got him. Oh, no, he recovered. He was able to recover. Ah, shit. Okay. Like, still kind of, like, dodged to protect myself, I guess. That. Here we go. I don't even care. I just want you off my cart. Okay. Check this out. There's a lot of action going on over there. I'm probably approaching this from the wrong direction if I want to be safe. I need to take them a lot closer to the edge. Wait, oh, the grabs, they're too strong. Like, because you can't block a grab, like, best you can do is just do another grab. But, like, that just stuns both of you, so that's not even that good of a move. Wow, that was stylish, actually. Here we go. That's how fighting games work. Is this really just a fighting game? Is this actually Smash in, like, every conceivable way? Kind of technical. Yeah, but, like, the fact that there's a way to just, like, block a normal attack, you know? And, like, there's no neutral game here, you know? You can't. There's footsies, but it's, like, very distant footsies. Aw, oh, damn, I wanted to combo that person. Just freaking wombo combo him. Oh, hi. I got him. All right, here we go. Oh, Okay, I'm actually, like, kind of surviving this time. Oh. Uh-oh. I might be out of here. Yeah, that was bad. Oh, man. Okay, I'm in the safe zone. Oh, this person's following me. I'm not dead. Uh-oh. I'm dead. I thought that I faked him out into thinking that I was just falling to my death, but I wound up making myself fall to my death. I am in the danger zone. There we go. Like, this entire, like, cliff face here is just the worst place to... Oh, fuck. Get out of here. Get out of here with that weak shit. Okay, so you also can't, like, flip for speed. This person's just after me right now. What? He was clearly done. Shit's nuts. Okay, there's a dude right behind me, and I know it. Oh, there he goes. Coming after me. Whoop. Too bad for him that I grabbed him again. Oh, third time. I'm just having fun with him. I'm playing with my food. Wait, what is that? Here we go. There we go. There's the kill I wanted. Oh, I'm apparently number one right now. Oh, shit. I got double grabbed. Okay, all right. One of them actually saved me. Whoop. Okay, you can't grab someone who's currently grabbing or being grabbed. I just learned that. Sudden KO. Here we go. I am one of two people here who has lives. That was a good kill. Oh, oh no! That might be it. There we go! Hell yeah. Okay. Freaking figured this game out. Got it. Hell yeah. Thank you. That is actually exhilarating. I got 5 knockouts during that. That's good, actually. And I only died once. Damage dealt 4. It's like I did nothing. Just managed to win. Okay. Well, I don't know what this person is doing, so I'm just going to back out. Let's see. What challenges are there for actual knockout mode? So we've got... We got shots, so that's for regular game types. Goals, yeah. So I think I've actually gotten all the challenges now that are knockout related. But, yeah, let's keep going. But I don't think any of those were repeatable, so I'll just wait and grab them at the end of the stream. All right, I'm heading back in now. So if you're gonna snipe me, now is the time. Here we go. Yeah, this is very different from the actual like game itself. Pretty fun though. I just kind of wish there was more like to do. Cause like it's fun. It's definitely fun. But I'm definitely the competitive type, so I need to have, like, you know, an objective, basically. And that's what competitive modes do for me. They give me that, like, you know, objective of ranking up or whatever. I'm just gonna... No, you don't! Ah, they do. Throw your tires at them. That's, might be a plan. Probably not. I think grabbing automatically puts you, like, under their car, so they're just being carried on your back. I haven't seen it done any other way. Uh-oh. Ooh. No, I was actually just about to wreck someone. Oh, I'm out of boost. I need to be careful of that. Because now it matters. Here we go. Okay. This is... I'm kind of figuring this out now. What the strats are. It's basically just follow someone around and annoy the shit out of them. Also, just watch your ass all the time. This person definitely knows I'm after them. There we go. I will say the input for grabbing someone feels a little bit awkward. Like, it'd probably be better if it was just on its own button. Might have actually helped that person, unless they were out of flips. Don't you dare! Don't fucking do it! Nearly lost it there. Okay. I definitely just spawn killed that person. Yeah, no, that was a little tight. A little too tight. Okay. Oh, he got me. I really need to learn to just, like, take the target lock off when I'm, There you go. Wait, what? You got me? Screw that. It's a lie. There we go. Yeah, once I'm in the air, I need to take the target lock off so that I can actually see where I'm going. Because unlike with ball cam, where, you know, the object that I'm locked onto is clearly visible the majority of the time, it's not necessarily the case here. Oh. I think it's hiding here. I punished them so hard for it. I do feel like I'm a little quick to let go of the people that I grab. But it's kind of just like the fear, I guess, of letting them break free. I helped you out, my friend. Okay. Yeah. I just have no idea what I'm doing. This is what it looks like. Looks like I'm just doing shit. Just grabbing people for no reason, and whatever happens, happens. It's really just that, like, I haven't gotten the hang of, shit. Haven't figured out how to like direct throws properly. That is close. It's kind of fun to watch. No, you don't. No! I will live! I boosted like straight down. Oh my god. I am so scared of this game. Okay, we got Sun KO, which means it is time. Uh-oh. Time for me to die, I think. Damn it. Okay, I've got one life left. I think someone else here has two. Oh, man. All right, we got to team up on this dude. There's no other option. There you go. I don't know if I want to go after this guy. Okay, here we go. He's gone. I win. I just fucking win. Fuck yeah! Double KO for the win. There we go. Whew. And that is what playing it safe early does for you, though. So I think that's two wins in a row now. That's nice. Feeling good. I actually got a successful block in that too. Okay. So I'm on a streak here. Let's freaking go. All right. Oh, I got him. Woo! Just kind of giving you a little spook there. Yeah, going at the walls is definitely the right idea. No reason to try and force yourself to land on a platform if you don't need to. There he goes. I saw that person on my left. He's down in front of me. Might be safe for now. Oh, that still counted? Man, that's the dodges last forever. Fine. There's no way. Here we go. I'm alive. I am freaking alive. Whew. Yeah, Frizz knows I'm on him. I'm not even going to bother now. I got grabbed, and I got thrown straight down. This is a good one. You have, like, just enough time to recover from a stun on your way down. if they do it at like approximately the level of the platform. But this is gonna save you here. make things hard on myself. So I don't know how to spike consistently. Here we go. What? Wait. What happened there? Well, I don't think I've got this one. One more life to go. Got to play very carefully if I want to survive. Kind of seems like part of the way to go is to just, like, leave yourself just out of the arena straight up. Okay. I might just be out of here. Okay. I'm alive. Okay. Alright, I do feel like this is teaching me a little more aerial control than I thought I had, so at a minimum, this game mode's doing something for me. Get out of here. Oh, yeah, I got him. There we go. Who's that person who's number one? Oh, sorry. There we go. I feel like there must be someone here who's just like been hanging out on the side or something, not really participating. There he is. Ooh, that is a death. Wait, we're down to like three people now, aren't we? Uh-oh. Never mind. We're down to two. Wait. Did I make it? Oh, just barely. Yeah, that person is just hanging out on the side. Dead. No, I'm not dead. Okay, all right, I lived. Everything's good. Everything's fine. Nothing is wrong. Why do I never win these? Okay, hang on. Okay. No! I drove down the wall. I thought I was facing upward. Oh my god. This game is a friggin' disaster. Wait, what? Oh, this person just suicided. Alright. Weird, but okay. Man, I got three knockouts there. Person who won got the same amount of knockouts. What do you mean vote rematch? Why is there a vote rematch? Why is vote rematch even enabled on this game mode? I should move the controller thing up a bit. There we go. That looks right. Are we going? Oh, we're still waiting on one more person to join. Oh, okay, it looks like it's a seven-person round. Let's go. On the most terrifying map of them all. I need to figure out how to, like, spike people reliably. Like that. Because I just can't. Just can't figure it out. Alright. worthless. I'm dead. Oh, okay. I think that looked like it was just a straight up demolition. Oh, fuck. Alright, I had my time in the limelight when I won those two matches in a row. Now I'm just getting destroyed entirely. Well, that kind of bites. My front flip there, it just straight up slams into the ramp. Killed myself. Damn it! I thought that I saw the light. Alright, yeah, I lost that one quick. There's no way. I'm sort of trying to think about how long I want to do knockout for, because, I actually wasn't expecting to win as quickly as I did. So now I'm in that, like, okay, I get it. I understand, you know, what the mix are, the basic strategy of it. It's just... it's just like, what goals do I want to set for myself now to keep myself interested in the mode? But I did the challenges. But, like, I am very much of the opinion that, you know, if a game is fun and good, right, you don't need, like, an explicit list of challenges to doing it. You just motivate yourself to play it. But, like, for me, in a game like this or Halo or whatever, that's ranking up. And, can't do that in this game. In this game mode, at least, you cannot. Oh, I nearly got clipped. I am safe. I'm just gonna bully this one person. Just blow him out of there. Here we go. Alright. That person's just off the side, so no chance there. Uh-oh. I think I'm in. Here we go. Heavy attack. Here we go. I think I hit two of them at once, actually. That was nice. Whew. Okay, wait. I got a knockout? How? Who did I hit? Uh-oh. No, you don't. Oh, I got him. Woo! Get out of here. Okay, so the strat really is to find people who have grabbed each other. Uh-oh. Here we go. Think you're facing me forward game. Find people who have grabbed each other and you just attack them normally instead of using a grab. You actually have pretty decent chances of success there. Oh, that person was immune. Woo. Okay. Whoop. All right. Think I'm good. Just watching this person. Fuck. And, of course, I was facing that way. Not the way that the camera was. Damn. Okay. They have like no freaking flips left, so I might actually get it. Nope, nope, he's fine. That's unfortunate. This person wanted a piece of me. Let's give it to him. There's the spike. Am I alive? Oh my god. No! Okay, alright, that wasn't as bad as it could have been. Okay. On this person now. This is a dangerous platform right now. Woo! There goes one. You might actually recover from that, though. Fortunately, recovering like in the early stages is pretty easy because the zone is far out. Don't do it. Okay. Okay. All right. It's gonna go after this person, I think. Oh, they expect it though. Oh! I did the block. Just fling you into the. Oh, you just went off the edge. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm getting the idea of how to save myself from spikes. It's just, I have very little time to do it. I have to mash fast. Okay. I think there's someone to my left that I need to be careful of. Yeah, there is. Nice. Go. Not gonna friggin' die right now. This game is mine, I can tell. This one right here. Okay, he's just kind of messing around there. I'm just gonna hang out in the middle and see what happens. Yeah. So blue's going up for that. Excuse you, sir. Well, okay, he just kind of handed the ball away. I don't have that. I do have that. Oh my god. Freaking broken ankles there. I'm forcing the backboard read. Just not getting bumped there. Oh man. Check out my bronze gold explosion. Gold explosion. And my gold skin. Not skin. You know what I mean. Don't turn around. Rotate back, my dude. Yeah, it's got to be my other teammate. Okay, so we're tied at two, so looking at overtime, we definitely don't have this here. Yep. I wasn't about to go for that because I was last man back. Both my dudes were in the corner there. Okay, I'm just getting boost so I can rotate into goal. Okay, I guess I'll stay on the middle? This is, like, these dudes don't rotate. Straight up, they do not. Pass. It was actually a really good pass. Okay. Steal this boost. So now both of their boosts on their side are gone. Smack that. We've got the goalie back. Our other dude is ready, though, and that's... No, almost game. Almost. This is exactly the right play, though. Oh, don't give me that drop packages kind of shit. Drop packets. Packet loss. Don't know why my one teammate was just flying in on it, though. There you go. That's fine. I stayed. What is his plan right now? So I do not know. Okay. We've got no one back. We gotta cut in. Okay, good block. Don't think he's got that, so it's coming back our way. I almost snagged it from him. I don't have this. This should be on my teammate. I kind of wish that I had been able to direct that more centerward. Ooh, okay. That's kind of spicy there. Spicy 50-50. Perfect pass in front of the goal. An excellent follow-up. There we go. See, all that from going 2-0 at the start of this match. And then I'm sorry, who's the MVP? Is it me? You don't have to answer that. I know who it is. We all know. Okay, I'm seeing that my OBS is getting like 20 drop frames per second, which means it's only rendering like a third of the frames it's supposed to be. So... I don't know, that's all going to be from connection, too. Not sure if I want to maybe just wait for a not rainy day to see if my router's fine then, if it's just like, you know, a general Comcast problem. Just wish to God that I had the ability to get fiber internet in my area. I'm pretty sure that that whole problem would just go away. Either you're lagging or Twitch is on fire. No, it's got to be me. If it's just my stream, then it's got to be me. My internet. That was actually kind of close. There you go. I should change my name on Epic Games to Chasey Lane and just use that for Rocket League. Uh-oh, that might be in. Oh, so close. Oh my god. That could have been devastating. Trying to look for a backboard save there, and they just kind of no-go'd it. Oh. Trying to figure out how to pass stuff in a certain direction when I'm going a different one. Okay, that should be defendable. Never mind. He just whiffed it. I still should have done something more there, but... didn't turn fast enough, honestly, to hit it. Okay. go. You can do that. Okay. Put myself up here. Just let my dudes defend. I'm still kind of last man back. Even though we're not on offense, I'm still in that last position. Was that my own dude that hit that up? If so, then I'm kind of mad. If not, then it's kind of whatever. Okay, that's kind of a nothing hit. Don't know what I was doing there, but it wasn't right. That's it. Alright, is my, I want to check my camera. Yeah, I'm on wide angle. Cool. Okay. Just wanted to double check that real quick. Felt like I was getting strangely close to my car a lot, camera-wise, but I think it was just the ground blocking the camera. Get stuck. Wait, he's not even doing anything. Or is he, and all the cars in this game are actually front-wheel drive? Like, and here's engine. It's like not really doing anything. Just kind of like slowly wedging myself under him. Okay. Oh, okay. I have no idea what was going on there. Okay. I don't have any boost, so there's not a whole lot that I can do. Let's do this. Okay. That's kind of perfect. Not exactly the best shot, though, but I at least hit it correctly. Okay. Fortunately, our other guy was ready. I really want this one dude to rotate. He just keeps going for it all the time. Okay. Quick little pass off to the side there. You can pass it back. Might be able to come in and steal this. I was able to steal it, but I kind of estimated the speed of the ball wrong. Shit. Screwed myself out of a goal there. Can put it back in play. Oh shit! I expected that to hit the ground. Nah, it's over. Alright. Bossa Nova was one of the plays. Alright, let's do one more warm up game, then go over to competitive. I actually don't think these guys are going to ready up. I'm just going to leave that lobby. Try again. Yeah, apparently forecast says it's going to be raining all through the rest of today and tomorrow. We're really getting it over here. God damn it. Why? Why is everything a rule one? I just want to play the game, not follow rules. I'm just gonna take this time to check out both teams' rotations, because like both of the guys on orange are kind of close to each other there. Wait, what? Oh, are people just like not even doing inputs and then just getting called out for being idle and disconnecting? I say being called out, but it's just disconnected. Okay, I actually have no idea which of us there got it. We went for it at like the same time, neither of us backed out. Oh shit. Yeah, that should have been my other guy, and I'm glad he was there for it. Cool, I spawned right on top of the boost. The only thing competitive will do is reduce the chance to see slurs in chat from 99% to 98%. Well, that's why I have chat just toggled off. What? Okay. I just have chat toggled off in this game. So, just quick chats. Also, what's up, Taser? Welcome. Just doing a bit of the limited time mode that's going on right now earlier. Knockout. I should have gone up, I think, instead of went on the ground. Whoa! That was not the best hit I could have done there. I wanted to just send it straight forward, because I think that's what he was wanting me to do. There we go. That's like a perfect pass. No one's back in front of the goal, and no one's taking advantage of anything. I gotta get my goal rotation back. I'm doing the thing right now of going straight back to goal, and I should be like rounding it. So I'm coming at it from the side. It's gonna benefit me more in the long run. You know, rotating correctly, surprisingly, makes you good at rotation. Is this person not going? Can you? Yeah, he kind of hung out up front too long. Aha! The bumps! And I whiff. Yeah, after doing knockout for like an hour, I'm just doing warm-up games in this for doing competitive in a little bit. And oh, okay. Thought that my teammate was gonna get it, and he just kind of backed off. Whoop. The moment that I scratch my elbow when I think I'm safe, I just freaking die. That's not a good pass. At least not something that I can play on. I like this dude who just like hangs out at the center wall constantly and then just whiffs. That. All my dudes are in the backfield, so we don't really have any sort of pressure right now. Yup, and that's what happens. I was the only one up on offense, and teammates played passive and then whiffed, and that's nail in the coffin right there. Rotating correctly makes you a try hard. Well, consider me hard then. Whew, I actually managed that pass. Of course, neither of my teammates were anywhere near it, so it doesn't really matter, but. Okay, here we go. You have to follow that up, mighty guy. Oh my god, okay. Nice. I don't know what happened there, but nice. You're not playing the Rocket Park correctly. I didn't see that part before. I mean, I boost as much as I can. Oh, wow. That one dude is just not even playing. Okay. Freaking insults. Maybe now I'll play after he got scored on. Didn't know where my teammate was going. Kind of just don't trust right now. Oh my god. Okay, so I've got my dude behind me now if he's rotating, so. There we go. Just creep my way up the field, be here for a pass. Don't need it. Yeah, that one dude's just not even playing. Just hanging out in front of the goal. I'm doing nothing important. So I guess let's see if we tie it up. I don't know why he's just doing that, but it works for me. And there it goes. Wait. Okay. And, nope. There we go. Alright, let's step into competitive. So I don't think I've been ranked in threes this season. I think I've only been ranked in Rumble, actually. Yeah. Oh, I have all these that I haven't done. So I don't think any of the other goals have anything to do with knockout, yeah. So I've gotten all the challenges for knockout just by winning. Alright, into threes we go. Okay, taking bets on what rank I'll end up in by the end of placements. I think I usually average around like high diamond, so I'd recommend putting your guess someone around there, unless you think I'm just gonna either really suck or really kick ass. I guess based on warm-ups, what do you expect? Kind of unnecessary of me. Okay, that's good. It's over their heads, so that hopefully one of my teammates can put it in. Nope. Damn, got it so close, but I just hit into the pillar. Into the post. That's the P word I'm looking for. Just hit it into the penis. Hit it too hard. Now I will. They've got like one person back. Aw, no. Okay. There we go. That's the play. AB Scully, huh? Bronze 6. I mean, that's pretty much any rank. Bronze 6 is probably correct. On account of every rank above Plat 3 just being Plat 4. Back on defense. There we go. So even though he said rotations for tryhards, I will absolutely try hard in competitive. Don't test me. Oh. I'm really getting tunnel vision on the ball right now. Aw, damn. I actually thought we were fine on that one. It just crossbarred in. Yeah. Ugh. Off the corner, too. It's even worse. Okay. So, one of our dudes should be able to pass this out, except he didn't follow it. I think he expected the other dude to get it because it kind of went past him. I had actually hit that a little bit better, that would have been an easy goal. Gonna have to get my shot-taking shoes back on. So I cannot take 100% of shots and then miss none of them. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. I wasn't going to touch it because I was just going to let it go into the corner and just roll with it. And, well, there goes that. There goes that idea. Yeah, Braun 6 sounds right. Woo! Check that out. That was a save. That was a good save. Oh, our dude didn't control the ball. Or didn't get to the ball, actually, to control it. I'm going to just hang out on the left. Get that there. It's over the thing, but they should be able to at least do something with it. Yeah, here we go. We're keeping it on their side. I'm not going for that because Scully's got it. Oh, shit. That I did not think that would be in. That was a good redirect. I was not expecting redirects already. Been going to competitive and I have to deal with people being good. Yeah, don't think that that's anything playable. I don't think that's going to result in anything. That might. I was last back, though, so I couldn't, like, go aggro on it. Whoop! Oh, I got bumped. Uh-oh. It was actually a bad bump. I'm uncertain a lot of the time about whether I should be committing or not. There I had, like, not a whole lot of boost, so to commit there would have been a complete mistake. Go. Hey, whoop, okay. Yeah, I think this match is way passed over. Other teams got good coordination, and I don't. I might honestly be about to tank my rank right now. Don't look at the ranks of the people who are in the game. You don't know exactly what my rank is right now. It doesn't exist. It is a mystery to everyone. But actually, I thought I'd be around like D1 or D2 in threes, so D3 isn't too bad. Spanish, what does that mean? Commitment is the only way to carve your own... Oh, man. This is a very much, like, hesitation is defeat kind of thing, isn't it? The kind of philosophy. All right, I get you. I get you. Well. I think even if I don't hesitate and I do commit, I am only one third of the team. This is what I chose for myself by not going for 1v1s. Solo duel. Oh my god. That was good. Wow, we're 15 seconds in and we've got two goals already on the board. Not our team, but just the lobby. That one was certainly a goal. I'll give it that. I didn't know where my team was. They were both in the corner, and that was bad. Yeah, they were both in the corner. Oh, and the dude who actually wound up being closer to the goal ended up turning away from the goal, so he would have actually been in the best position to defend. That's good. Like, part of the problem I was having, though, with that play was just that I didn't know what are you still doing up here, my guy? I'm cutting my rotation short because I just don't know where my teammates are any of the time. Uh-oh. Well, they're dying now. Oh, no, my guy. Oh, no. This is not good. I think I'm good. I think I have time to go for this. Yeah, there we go. Never fucking mind, I guess. Dudes. Like, what is going on here? They're both on the same corner every time. Nope, that's going orange. Fine. Probably would have been better if I hadn't let him hit it, but the fact that he kind of wound up skying it worked out well. But that's kind of the point of putting my body in the way, is just try and force them to go over me. Therefore, they don't have just an easy goal. Oh god. Oh no. Our dude, like, kind of went for it and then didn't commit. It spooked me. Please don't cut rotation, my guy. Okay, well, I'm over here now. Just hanging out there to taunt him. Just to be in his way. He's mad. He's mad after that one. Dude, please stop cutting the rotation. You are really harming yourself here. Okay, I thought he was going to hit it back left, so I made the correct move. Oh. Here we go. That's in. Ah, damn it. Making all the right moves. Dancing to all the right songs. Oh no, he was doing the same thing as me when I was on the backboard already. Stop being so close to the other person, my guy. Stop it. Just freaking lay off. I can follow behind him. Important to specify that I'm following behind, not going next to him or anything like that. Please, dude. Please. Stop it. Like, what am I supposed to do in a situation like that? I can't play with it. Because he's just always going. It's like, if I expect him to commit all the time, when I'm in a better position, then I'm just never going to end up going for it, and I'm not even going to be a part of the team. I don't know how to adapt to a ball chaser that's just that damn ball chasey. I don't have the boost for this. Whew. Rotate around the backside. Our dude's front post. I think he rotated back post in the first place, so it's okay. Okay, decent. I am very low boost, though, so I need to get out of here sometime soon. Uh-oh, that's all bad. Dude! Dude, my guy. There, that's yours. I can't even figure out who on my team is the ball chaser right now, because it's just been so much. It's like war all the time. All right, that was a match. God. It's kind of disappointing, really, that ball chasers are at every rank. You never, like, escape the abyss of ball chasers. And people who don't know how to rotate, it will happen all the way up to GC. And probably even SSL, too. He's got it. He's actually good. Okay, I'm gonna hang out in mid. Don't need to rotate, you just land every shot. That is absolutely the attitude of the ball chase department. Well, that could have been worse. Could have been better, but could have been worse. Our dude rotated all the way back to net. I am crying. Rotates all the way back to net and then, like, passes toward our goal. I realized I was ahead of the ball there, so I need to just get back. He almost swiped that from me. He almost fucking swiped that. I would have been so upset. No joke. Alright. There we go. Got a goal. That's all that matters in life is getting a goal. What is this one dude doing other than nothing? What in the fuck? Competitive was a mistake. Competitive was a fucking goddamn mistake. I know you told me. I like not to heed people's warnings and then pretend that nobody tried to stop me. Our one dude just seriously rotates all the way back to goal every time, and I'm not liking it. I just need to expect that he's not going to be there unless I can, like, see him visibly. Woo! That would have been kind of neat if it had worked. There you go. Hell yeah! Give me credit for that pass. Dr. Bob Kelso fucking scrubs in this day and age. That was a perfect pass. It was a flawless little floater past them. Not like a banger pass, just a good pass. Fuck yeah. You can tell that we knew we had that one dead to rights because both of the guys in the backfield went up for it. You cannot count on people being confident. I know. But part of the thing, though, is to trust your teammates, though. If they go up for something that they can't make, just, like, let them whiff it. Oh, that's good. Not good enough, but it was good. Like, yeah, it's okay to play defensively in Rocket League if you're just, like, solo queuing. It is not wise to play passively. And the line between those is very thin. Ooh, nice try. Actually, it would have been cool if he had popped it back up to me, but I don't think he knew whether I had boosts. And I did, but he couldn't have known. Here we go. Going on the attack. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good, though. We're good. I'm just going to wait my chance. Let's get that over. This is a good pass for Dr. Bob Kelso, MD. No, I couldn't direct it toward the goal with the little bit of time that I had. Play passively when you have a teammate who chases. Yeah, I know. That is absolutely the way it is, though. Like, with the teammates that chase super hard, it's so hard to adapt to, no matter how good of a player you are. Like, you just have no idea. Oh my god, I did not deserve that. Okay, the other team is falling apart completely. It's 6-1. Why is our team forfeiting to vote? Or voting to forfeit, that's the phrase. Oh yeah, they love to defend themselves by just having more points than you, like, in score, but it's like, score literally doesn't matter if you lose the game. Like, because I used to be a really defensive Rocket League player before, you know, getting my way out of plat. And, like, even though I still have hints of that, and, like, I'm still not exactly, like, an aggressive Rocket League player. But, like, there were so many times when you play defensively that you notice that, like, people absolutely will just go ham if they don't trust you. And yeah, that's exactly when we went up in those situations. And it's like, okay, I'm not allowed to do anything, because anytime that I'm actually able to, you don't trust me to do anything. Why did I do that? What did I think I was going to accomplish? Like, yeah, they always point out the score, and it just does not make a difference what the score is. Yeah, on average, the team with the higher score will probably do better, because that means they were usually being more aggressive or making, like, sharper plays or something. Because, like, the goals and the saves would give you the most points, right? But, like, on an individual level, it doesn't really matter that much. Oh, yeah, my stream is definitely lagging. My internet has been pretty crap today. So I'm pretty sure that's the problem I'm running into, and I need to get another new router. I got a new router just a couple months ago, honestly, but I'm still having a lot of problems with it that I wasn't having with the previous router, so I don't think it's working out. It was planned. That was planned. Also, since I haven't said it yet, what's up, Fuzzy? How you doing? Oh yeah, my OBS is indicating red to me now, so that means tons of frame drop. This is kind of how it is on this bitch of an earth. This freaking location that I am. Wait, why are the names getting cut off on the orange team? What's up with that? Like, that's new. Yeah, I know that I definitely have to solve my internet problems. I've been trying for months to get it right. Like, experimenting with different things. I got a new Ethernet cable just a few weeks ago. And that seemed to solve the problem for a little bit. Now it's not. So, I don't know. I don't know anymore. Could be the weather. Could be the router. Could be my PC. Could be my ISP. So many possibilities, and it's really hard to narrow down. I'm just going to have to do the best I can. The moment that fiber becomes available to me, fiber internet, I'm positive that everything will improve so much. Because my upload speeds on my current connection are kind of shit. Like, just barely above what's recommended for streaming, because that's all I can get. Monarch. Knockout artist, but that doesn't even use knockout to get that title. That's what I find kind of weird about the knockout bash event, is that, like, only three or four of the rewards actually require you to do knockout. Everything else is just regular gameplay. Like, it specifies shots and saves and stuff like that. This is a weird disconnect from what the event is. All right, here we go. Let's kick some ass. Okay, teammates got that. Just gonna stay over here and follow up. Oh, that's actually good. That's in. Ah, oh, damn. It was almost in. That was a way better shot than it did any right to be. Okay, here we go. I gotta stay back because I'm still last man. And I didn't stay back enough. I started to move in on it, and he just popped it over me. Yeah, let's see. Either one of my teammates should have been able to get into a defensive position there. They were both back in that corner. But that in itself is kind of a problem, too. But also, I just kind of went up when I didn't need to. He's got that. Oh, shit. I did not mean to do that. I thought that he was further back. I did not expect him to be that close up. Okay. I can tell that I'm making positioning problems this game. Whoop. I'm really making one. It was kind of nothing. Okay, fortunately, teammates there. I was last man, but I figured I'd just stop the ball. And my teammates are rotating entirely back to goal. Here, take that. Take that, my dude. Take it. No! That should have been it. We should have had a goal. I will bear no blame for that failure. I only share his team. Oh, that is a turtle goal? All right. Wait, what? What happened? How did he hit that? Because the person that the goal was credited to is not the person who it looked like it hit it last. Fine with dying there. Totally okay. Okay, our dudes are up. I got played by the backboard. Okay. I was thinking about going forward for a pass, but we definitely didn't have the momentum on our side to do that. To do an actual passing play. Still back up my dude over here. Oh, that was a little too straight up. What? I should not have had that goal. That was straight at two defenders. What happened? Oh, it just bounced off his roof. I thought that I aimed it, like, in front of them, actually. So, okay, that was weird. I'll take it, though. That might have been a little too powerful. That was right past my teammate. Wait, where's my other teammate? Yeah, I did not know where my other teammate was. Like, wait, where is he? Oh, that's going straight to his guy. Mid. There you go. That's good. This is a good shot. Right idea. Okay, we should probably be able to capitalize on this because they've got no one back. Shit. Or I can just die. For the crime of not going fast enough. Salvation is free. shit. Tried to do what I could just to touch that, but yeah, didn't know. Oh, that's bad. Okay. Didn't know blue guy was coming up for it. Nice hit. Okay, they're both taking left side. I had to line myself up for that. It was a little bit awkward, to say the least. Nice, good. Did a good job of capitalizing on it. It's not what it seems. Salvation spree. Uh-oh. Oh, no, my God. They were stacked on each other. First off, I did a bad job of controlling it here. But also, my teammates were stacked on each other, so all three of us were in that same corner. That was bad. In a lot of ways. Oh, we're tied at three, though. Please don't cut rotation. Back for it, which is good in this case, because that was kind of an all or nothing shot. Wow. This dude have all of our goals? No, he's only got two. This game's a real nail biter. We have 20 seconds left and they could still tie it up. There you go. A decent pass to the middle. Ah, oh, no. Okay, that's fine, though. We can still put the pressure on. This is going up. I don't care. Oh, my God. No! I thought that was in. Thought for sure it was in. Okay, I think I'm like 2-1 in competitive so far. Oh no, must be 2-2, because that's 4 matches played. So, breaking even, I believe. I don't know, that means one of the matches is just, like, out of my mind. But I think the other one I lost might have been the one that I was complaining about, ball chasers, because of the first game that I lost, which had ball chasers, and then the second game did too. So, thinking back on what the hell I've been thinking. Man, that's a good shot. Ah, shit. Okay, yep, it's coming over here. Oh, man. I missed the boost, and that's going to ruin my rotation. Okay, here we go. It's a little aggressive for me to go at the goalie there, but it kind of worked out. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Just wanted to like prove that I went to the ball and hit it by just hitting it in a not good way. Yeah, go. Ah, damn. I needed to position that more to the right. I was a little worried about committing there, though, because I didn't know where my teammate was. I should have just looked, but I want to keep my eye on the ball. Shit. Oh my God! Come on, that was such an easy one. How'd I miss that? Okay, just sending that upfield. Why didn't I flip? I don't understand a damn thing anymore. Nothing makes sense. Nothing is right. Okay. Just kind of distantly shadowing that. There we go. Okay. Turn over to the left then. Damn it. I touched it. This wasn't enough. Woo! Check out that save. That was actually an extremely dangerous save. Oh no, why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? Oh my god, no. Thought that I was calling that correctly, but he reacted like he just knew what I was doing. Ooh, there's a quick dodge. Oh, oh. That did not have the power it needed. It just did a straight-on front flip. Whew. There we go. Teammate should have this one. Okay, it actually passed back to him. Oh, he died though. Nice shot. There we go. First goal of the game. Damn. Didn't even realize that was all just 1 point. Damn, I kind of wanted to demo him there. We're taking our boost. Punishment. Wasn't sure if my dude would win the thing there. I definitely wasn't going to on that one. I was just getting into it too late, so it would not have been a 50-50. It would have been just a bad commit. Damn it. There we go. Okay, he's taking mid. That's good. Not good enough. Need a little more on it if I was going to make that happen. Ooh. Let's spike that down. Whew, saved it. Okay. We won. We won that one. All right. 3-2 now. Whew. Is sweaty already. Why does it just say shot on the leaderboard and on the scoreboard, not shots? That's a little weird. Back on the same field again. Okay. I gotta get used to how this team plays. No. I look kinda lame for trying that. Damn it. Trying to finesse it into their goal and they're just not having it. Ready for a pass? If I could see. Having that smoke in the way is a real problem. Nice. Good defense. I should have just stolen their boost, but actually would have left me on their side of the field for too long. So, it's probably fine. There you go. Go for it. Go for a kazoofin. Okay. What? Damn it. Can I just work on my aim a little bit? That's what's off right now. About my shots. I don't have any boost. I wonder if I can't challenge that. Okay, he's gonna send that over here. Can I do this? Yes, I can. Okay, hell yeah. Felt a little bit weird cutting my rotation that short, because I just like found myself in the middle and went for it. But yeah, they were all unexpecting it. So that worked. Damn it, too hard. Need to hit that a little softer and more toward the middle. Like in between me and the goal, not toward the goal. That's you. Okay, he should have this as an easy clear. Or never mind. I guess I should just hang out there then. They can take advantage of shit like that. Just chill up by the opponent's goal. Damn it. That was entirely on me. That should have been a perfect pass. Nice. Nice. Self-pass there. Very good. Alright, I'm liking that teammate in particular. Feels like he's got some level of awareness of what's going on. I don't trust this for 1 second. I should have trusted less. We're just gone for it in the first place. That might have also been okay. Like, going up earlier in the play probably would have been fine to sort of put pressure on the ball. Oh, they're bumping into each other. Okay, Kez has got that. Uh-oh. Okay. You're good there. Oh, shit. Oh, was not expecting that spike down. Okay. I think I'll just go up. Nah. This is not a situation to commit myself to. Nope. Otherwise, I would have had to go all the way to the corner to rotate. Like, I just kind of recognize that as a situation where we did not have the defense. Yeah, I was getting ready for him to miss it. Well, we're tied. We were up 2-0 like a minute ago. We just lost it. Shit! Aw, no, I was in position. Okay, Latex, put it up. Okay, fuck. Oh, is that in? Oh, almost. Almost. It's close. Okay, I'm going to take this. Did not appreciate my teammate crossing with me. That's good. That's good. Is he gonna hit that though? Nope. I keep expecting them to hit it. Like they go up, why aren't they hitting it? And last man, so I'm not gonna do too much here. Straight back. No. Might have been able to play something on that if I had hung out on their wall. Ah, shit. Yeah. The text was pointed forward from midfield. So pretty much anything that the ball did that wasn't straightforward would be bad. Yeah. It was a decent attempt at setting that up. I can respect it. Okay. Just blocking the path to the goal there. Ah, shit. Okay, that's good. Yeah, there's no way that I would have gotten that before him. I'm gonna take this here. This is intense, actually. It's been a 2.5 minute point. Did not mean to just put it over his head again, but I also don't think that was the worst outcome. Okay, it's past him. Shit. Kind of noticed my other teammate getting a little closer to it than I expected. Okay, that was pretty aggro of me. Here we go. I wasn't expecting them to just like stop it dead in its tracks. Alright, I need to use bathroom real quick, so I'm gonna take a short break. So just chill out and listen to some music for a bit. back. I didn't get a chance to... I didn't look at what my rank was. Okay, I'm at 6 out of 10 played. A very nya day. Snake. Alright. I think this is my first time playing in this field today. Oh, our dude did not go. He just did not go. There you go. Stay up. Why would he try and cross that? What is there to gain? Oh, wait, he's going up. Okay. We've got another ball chaser on this team. It is so clear. Okay. Oh, damn, he picked up the 100 boost. Damn, I'm just getting starved here. Take their boost. Screw you guys. Who made the save? That's what matters. That is the point of shadow defense. Please don't. Thank you. Sideways. I'm just gonna take that. I'm just gonna take that shot. He's just gonna put it in front of his own goal. Kinda wish that I had been able to get more power on it, but here you go. That's a pass. It's something resembling it. Oh shit. I have no boost. Got no gain. My teammates have kind of a weird synergy right now where one of them always overcommits in the air. Then, like, the other dude manages to just sweep it the rest of the time. Guess it's not mine, which is okay. It's okay by me. My ball control isn't really that fantastic, so that's okay. Shit. Good. Let's pass back to my teammates. I kind of had to force that. Is here, so I wasn't really sure what I was supposed to do. Here we go. It's a save. How many saves do I have now this game? Like two? Yeah, I've got two saves. I probably shouldn't have kicked it away like that. That would have been actually a good time to control it. I smelled danger. That's right, I've got danger sense in this game. I just know when stuff's gonna go wrong. I'm glad that I didn't respect my teammate there. If I just, like, saw him doing something with it and let him, we would have not gotten that goal. No, I was going up first. I was actually in the better position to go up because I had like full boosts and better positioning. Okay, that's definitely. Oh! I thought it was coming back our way. I was wrong. Okay, that's you. It kind of went nowhere, but that's all right. That's in. Oh no! Would have been in. Not for the defense. Here we go. So we'll call it an assist, I guess. Alright, feeling good on this game. The whiz helped. Damn. Ooh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I think this game is ours if that's how the other team's gonna play now. So either that was like a legitimate, really bad mistake, or that dude's just super mad. And that's game. 3-0. And power hitter too, man. That's not one I usually get. You see, one of the opponents there was in champ once. I'm starting to step into that territory once again. It's coming back this way. All right. Should be able to do something because I see my one dude rotating. I'm just going to lightly tap that, and we're going to score. He was at an angle and far enough away that I could tell I was going to get to it first, and I just had to put it behind his teammate. That was perfect. My brain is so fucking wrinkled. Like a goddamn Ruffles potato chip. Too high. Can't get it from that angle. I was following too closely. I should have rotated further back. That's interesting. There we go. Just staying back here, but both of their dudes are in the same, were in the same corner. So, wait, where's my third guy? I was rotating back to goal. That's so unfortunate for Orange. Oh my god. Battle bus up in here. There you guys go. That's as passy as that gets. Whoa, okay, he kind of got under that one. No one's there. We going or what? Like, is it go time? Okay, I thought that I was kind of putting myself in a way to play on that and kind of just wasn't. That's over me. Good job, teammate. For getting the ball, that was over me. There you go. That's open net right there. Ah, shit. And I'm dead. It's you. I'll take it. Or not. Just kill a man again. Just killing mans today. All right. I was trying to get that out of here. I didn't see my dude. He probably didn't see me either. I think we just both had the same idea, and I I think if either of us was in the wrong, it would have been me. Wow. Alright, I apparently have some synergy with these dudes. We've got chemistry. Maybe I'll ask them to party up after this and see if I can just ride it into a rank up before the end of the stream. Oh, that was bad. Okay, so the great pass is definitely sarcasm. I've caught on to that now. Because I think both times he's said it, I've either not been attempting to make a pass, or I've said myself that the pass was not good. How does he do that? How does he find these angles? Let's say Bud Light Epipable. He's got three P's. That's a lot of P. Shit. Fuck. Oh no, one of their dudes isn't even playing now. Oh, wait. He's back. He's back. He might have been typing. My face itches. Got one of them itch. One of them itch. Okay, I just got one saved. I don't know. One of our dudes just playing ran past the ball. I was expecting that we were moving forward. Whatever. Gonna try and keep myself doing stuff. Not try and get too in my own head right now. But I sort of am. I really need to not be. I need to stop thinking and go for ball. Hanging back though, because I'm last man. Okay. Break that. Didn't direct that properly. Back on D. What is this dude all about? Trying to pass it back. I wasn't going for a shot. Alright. Tied up. 18 seconds left. We're gonna get this. See? Look. 45 minutes of not. Oh my fucking god. What happened? Our dude lost the kickoff. Both of the other two of us went for a boost. Oh yeah, we're getting one saved. I don't even care. He's probably going to overtime. Good block. It's a good save. Oh yeah, I'm staying back. It was actually a decent pass. I didn't know he was there, but it was a decent pass, and that's game. Check out that pass. This is straight to him. I'm glad that I can trust these guys to, like, get to the ball decently and play it. Gonna see if they'll let me party up. Party up. Let's do it. Let's do it, my guys. We did two games. Yeah, they did it. We did two games in a row. I've been kicked from the party. All right. All right, so I'm champ 1, div 2. So they partied up with me just to kick me. I like it. Man. A rare good example of people partying up and going into threes as a two stack. One of the dudes in this game is a gold tournament winner? What do I expect here? Yes. Straight in the middle. And we did not really capitalize on it. Good block there. Just gonna try and pass this mid. Or just direct it in, I guess. Okay. Wow. I did not think I would score off of that. I was not trying to. Trots a lot. I'll believe him. Alright, they're just not even gonna play it. I think I just cut off my teammate, but that's okay. In that case, I don't think it was too bad. My alibi is that I only heard him, I didn't see him. What are my fucking passes today? Like, I'm being real right now. My passes are better than usual right now. Got it! Hell yeah! Okay. I'm feeling really on right now. That was such a weird shot. Oh shit, he moved out of position. I was kind of panicking there because my teammate was in the corner. He started moving up. I was like, oh shit, but Blue's getting it. I suppose I should have moved into the goal, but like with the ball being on their side, I wasn't really comfortable with that. It's you. It's all you. Or not. Or it's just not. Just let someone else get it. Yeah, there. Okay, go up for it because I'm behind you. Or you can do that, whatever that was. There we go. Okay, he's going up. So I'm just going to have to defend back. I will make you rule one, bitch. I will force the matter. Well, I think that was actually my fault. I should have rotated the other way instead of toward the ball. I don't know what I was thinking going there. But that definitely messed up my teammate's tempo. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. I'm telling you. Stop trying. I got this on lockdown. See? It's like three saves in a row just now. Shit. That was my bad. I got two up on my own gas. too up on my own, too high on my own supply. That's what the phrase is. Too up on my own gas. Who says that? Oh, that kid, he's up on his own gas. Lost control there. Whew, that could have been nasty. Okay. Gonna stay forward. Oh, he lost control. That's a score. No, it's not. Uh-oh. Could be, though. Just hang out back here, see where the ball goes. Yeah, straight to him. And he just puts it in the corner. It's not, like, the worst thing ever. But it does kind of rob us of an opportunity to score. Good shot. Good block. We really need to make up that last point, though. I was too up on my own gas to score. Damn it! that was flawless. That's over. Yeah, that's game. There's nothing to do about that one. Alright, one more game, I think, and then I'm going to call it. It's starting to get late, so... It is about time for me to throw down the towel. Damn it, that dropped me down to champ one as well. That sucks. I was doing so well. I was on a win streak, I'm pretty sure. But, all right. No way. I shouldn't have gone for that. Woo! Fortunately, my defense is still on point right now. It's my fault that those guys even had the pass to begin with. Nah, I screwed that up. I actually wanted a demo there, and I think he just got away. Woo! Clear. Try not to get in the way of the ball. This dude did not rotate forward fast enough. Woo! Take that. And do with it what you will. Yeah, our one dude's rotating slowly. No offense. He's kind of on that passive shit. We go. I think they bumped each other. Yeah, they did. They're mad at each other about it too. Yeah, that sucks for them. But I will take it. I will friggin' take it. Shit! He blocked me. That's a decent pass. Not the best pass. Kind of wanted more on it. Whoops. It's not the best. He's trying to force them there. Our one dude is just back in the corner for some reason. Don't know how I feel about him. Nope. Okay. Well, he's just kind of doing his own thing. Woo! Yeah, he is definitely playing the passive. Okay, all right. I'll just stick to the wall, I guess. Yeah, there you go. He's up. He's up. He's forward. Destroyed him. Follow that up. Cold is his name. He's making some good shots, though, when he gets to. How did I get flung backwards from that? That's so unusual. There we go. Nice one. When did I get two saves? I didn't even notice. There we go. Finally, that pays off. The pre-jump on defense. No, I came too close to it for that. I messed up on taking that pass. Shit. Okay, we're still okay. They haven't scored yet. I'm back now, so we're safe. Probably shouldn't have shot it straight at the goal with both of them there. I was just kind of worried that if I didn't, I wouldn't get a chance. Trying to cross the field, that was bad. Okay. Looks like we've got our defense here. Get the hell out. We just gotta defend here and we're good. What did I just say, orange team? Don't freaking try. I'm just gonna touch that down. Alright. I feel like I did really well today, actually. That was one of the best competitive sessions I've had in a while. Did it get me back up to champ 1 division 2? Yes. Okay, cool, good. That's all I wanted. Alright, I'm going to do a little bit of inventory management to end the stream. I've got stuff from challenges. Oh, the golden basket. Oh, I need to remember to do those. Clear these out or it's not gonna let me. Hey, thanks, Daisy. I hope you enjoyed witnessing all the carnage, because that was a lot of carnage. That was mostly carnage. All right, let's check out what these drops are. Let's skip this somehow. The animation does not matter to me. Alchemist wheels, nice. Moonrock paint finish. Okay. That's different. Got 6 rare ones. I think I had a few drops from last time that I played this. So there should be quite a bit to go through. Masamune body. Wow. Okay. He's got a rare car. That was not expected. It was some good Rocket League. I've won twice in a row at a knockout. And I actually, I think I ranked up entirely from D3 to C1 in God, and I got talking. I am winning right now. I am winning. This is streamer luck right now. All right, anytime that I get drops, I'm just going to open them on stream. It clearly helps. So I just got two very rare cars. It's not something that I usually do. No way. Okay. Kind of decal. That's pretty good. Looks pretty good. I think I've got one more rare drop to go and then the golden gift basket thing. Gear lock wheels. Those look neat. Alright, let's see what the golden gift is. What do you guys think? Titanium white octane? I don't know if that's even, like, available in these. Xeno splash boost. With a show-off tag on it. I feel like I already have Xeno splash. Or something that looks like it. What is it? Where's the boost? Where is it? There it is. Ectoplasm, I think, is the one that I thought I had. Let me try showing it on the car. Maybe it'll help me. Cirrus is the one that I usually use. Got Ectoplasm from the, I think that's from the Halloween event, I want to say. Oh, I do already have a Xeno Splash, but now I have a show-off Xeno Splash. And that's very important, because I say so. So I have that for the future. Wait, I still have other challenges? Oh, is an XP up? Yeah, I gained 3 XP levels. There we go. Madness. Oh, that's a player anthem. Okay, I don't know what it is because I don't have the sound on in this game. I don't have the music on in game. So, I keep wondering about this diamond next to play, but I know it's because I just didn't do the freaking tutorial. Or at least haven't in a while. Or something. I don't know what happened, but it wants me to do the tutorial. Yeah, there we go. That was some good freaking Rocket League. I am happy, and that is it for today. So, I do not have any other streams planned this week. That is the last for this week. I might need to get a new router. I'm not sure about it, though, because, like, my OBS has now been fine for the past, like, half hour-ish, and it looks like it actually stopped raining, so I have a feeling it's a weather thing rather than something with my router itself. But I really don't know. I'll keep it around a bit longer just to kind of see if it's like only bad on rainy days or something. I don't. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out as a team together, you and I. All right, that's all I got for today. So thank you to everyone for coming along. Hope you had a good time. And yeah, that's all I got. So. Thank you all once again. Keep it real and take it easy.